whether during pandemics or on the high street or in online trading. The amount of data in our lives is increasing every day. We face the challenge of analyzing mountains of information as quickly as possible. But even with modern cloud computing solutions, running state-of-the-art algorithms can take hours or even days. Time that we sometimes simply don't have. My algorithms and software tools face this challenge and deliver reliable results in less time. My name is Gregor Kastner. I work at the Institute for Statistics and Mathematics at the Vienna University of Economics and Business. Time series are observations collected regularly over a certain period of time. Just think of hourly stock prices, the daily regional number of illnesses during a pandemic, or monthly observations of economic indicators. The more time series we observe, the more data we have, and the more complex their joint analysis becomes. From a statistical point of view, we face a high-dimensional problem that often takes a long time to solve. One particular model I work on extracts the common dynamics of these time series to simplify their analysis. It is known as a factor stochastic volatility model and breaks down the high-dimensional space to a lower-dimensional, smaller space. On top of this, using a Bayesian approach and so-called shrinkage priors, one can dampen superfluous parameters that exert no meaningful influence. This reduces unnecessary model complexity and improves predictions about the future. I typically package the new algorithms in open source and freely available software such as R. This enables other data scientists to readily analyze large amounts of information and come to their own conclusions and predictions. My software tools can help to tackle contemporary computational challenges that the digital age brings to the table.